ISUPK.
They try to tell me I can't win, all because of the skin I'm in. But then I look in the mirror again, and then we realize we better than them, we better than them.
They divided and they conquered my kin, but separated by the pigmentation of our skin. It's just that white supremacy agenda again. They want your mind in gold, cutting sugar cane, turning cotton gins. We left the plantation, then they pushed us into tenements. Police patrolling, hunting all my people like we're venison. The government's the criminals, they the real terrorists. Moving more coke than a Cuban watching pelicans. Selling all the dope, trying to kill us with the medicine. You a slave if you think that we're American. America was great before the pilgrims had a settlement. Trump gets in office, blacks uniting with the Mexicans. Black, Hispanic, Haitians, Jamaicans, we all relatives.
Yes, shalom for the speed. This is the ISUPK under Commanding General Yohana. We have been bringing out this truth since 1969 to the blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, who are the so-called lost 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. Why they are so called? Because their identity have been taken away from them. Because their identity have been banished because of oppression. These other nations have conspired against us as a nation to take away our identity, that we as a nation should not know who we are. Again, we are not affiliated with no religious group or organization, whether it be the Christian church, the Muslim mosque, or any of these other religions, right?
The book of 2 Ezra, chapter 1 and verse 33.
Right.
Thus say the Almighty Lord.
Thus say the Most High. Go ahead.
Your house is desolate.
Your what?
Your house is desolate.
Why is your house desolate? Why? Because why? We have been used. We have been trodden down. We have been trampled on. These knees have been on our necks for over 400 years. Because why? We have turned away from the Most High of power.
Right. I will cast you out as the wind doeth stubble.
As what?
I will cast you out as the wind doeth stubble.
The Most High is saying that he will cast us out as the wind doeth stubble. And what, when you look at all these rubbles around, when the wind is at a high speed, it is being tossed to and fro. And this is why, again, the scriptures remind us that though these words come out, if it is not coming out of a prophet of the ISUPK and the Commanding General Yohana, you will be cast to and fro and stubble.
Go ahead. And your children shall not be fruitful.
And your what?
Your children shall not be fruitful.
Go ahead.
For they have despised my commandment and done the thing that is evil before me.
Because why? We have turned away from the Most High laws, statutes, and commandments, and done the thing that is evil before his sight. What are the things, some of the things that we have done evil in the sight of the Most High? We have integrated. We have married strange women. We have taken the East Indian woman as our wife. We have taken the Chinese woman as our wife. We have taken the white woman as our wife. And these are strange things before the Most High. We have put opium in our system. We have put cocaine in our system. We have put weed in our system. And why? These are strange things before the Most High, and is that evil in his sight. Go ahead.
Okay. Your houses will I give to a people that shall come, which have not heard of me, yet shall believe me.
Right. And as Ezra is speaking, and he's speaking in that time, because why? At that time, the nation was going after strange gods. And in that time, the nation have forgotten the Most High laws, statutes and commandments.
To whom I have showed no signs.
To what?
To whom I have showed no signs.
So Ezra now is receiving this prophecy from the angel of the Most High. As we continue to read, we're going to see it. Go ahead.
Yet they shall do that I have commanded them. They have seen no prophets.
Go ahead.
Yet they shall call their sins to remembrance and acknowledge them.
And why? Yet they shall see their sins and call it to remembrance. This is the time that we are in right now. This is why these brothers here on the street's corner in Port of Spain is reiterating and reminding brothers and sisters that you are the lost 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. You are the blacks, Hispanics, and native Indians, the one who have been downtrodden for over 400 years. And now you are recalling your sins to remembrance. Because why? What?
I said to witness the grace of the people to come, what? Whose little ones rejoice in gladness.
Right. And this grace he's talking about is in the time that our King Yahawashi had set foot to redeem the nation for all their lustfulness, their filthiness, by serving other gods. Go ahead.
And though they have not seen me with their bodily eyes.
And though they have not seen me with their bodily eyes, go ahead.
Yet in spirit they believe the thing that I say.
Yet in what?
In spirit they believe the thing that I say.
And as the scripture says, they that serve the Most High must serve him in spirit and in truth. Because why? A lot of us is walking around today and without the understanding. Because why? The Christian church have manipulated your mind, have manipulated your thought process,
right,
of what you are supposed to be in this society. And because of that, you have turned your backs against your power, against your God, against your only true deliverer. Because why? You have taken up and served other gods. And for this cause, the Most High is demonstrating that he will bring destruction upon the nation. And when I say destruction, he is going to bring this punishment upon the nation for disobedience. Right?
And now, brother, behold, what glory! And see the people that come, so like that cometh from the east.
That what?
That cometh from the east.
And as we see, Ezra is saying, who are the ones that came from the east? Who are the ones that came on cargo slave ships? Who are these? These are our forefathers. These are the ones who have been sold into slavery. Again, blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. We are out here in the streets of Port of Spain. We are out here doing the will of the Most High, doing His will to remind our brothers and sisters to come back to your identity, to come back to these laws, statutes, and commandments, to come back because you have turned away from your power and served other gods. And this is why we are in the condition that we are in today.
Right. The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28 and verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again.
Right, just now. And as we read it in the book of Ezra, the Most High is the one who is going to do this. The Most High is the one who is going to bring you into this place where you will be in captivity under these nations. Not your slave masters who have done this unto you, but the Most High, your power. Because why? You have turned away from him.
The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28 and verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships.
And the word Egypt is synonymous to the word bondage. So he's going to bring you into bondage again. Right?
With ships.
Right.
By the way, wherefore I spake unto thee.
By the what?
By the way, wherefore I spake unto thee.
And as the scripture say, by the way thereof he has spake unto thee. Who he has spoken unto us by? We're going to see who he has spoken unto us by. Go ahead.
The book of 2 Ezra, chapter 1 and verse 38. And now, brother,
And now what?
And now, brother.
And this is the angel now letting Ezra know, because the angels are our brothers as well. He's letting them know, now, brother, go ahead.
Behold, what glory! And see the people that cometh from the east.
Behold, what glory! And now, the people that came from the east, because remember, as we read before, early up in the scriptures, that why? We have not seen none of these prophets before us, but yet, in the spirit of the Most High and Christ, we are true followers, we are true worshippers, because why? This is our records, and by the witness in the spirit that the Most High is with us, even today, in the streets of Port of Spain, bringing out these words to attest to our people that the Most High love his people. Right? Go ahead.
Unto whom I will give thee, Selaki, unto whom I will give for leaders.
Right.
Abraham.
Right.
Isaac.
Right.
Jacob.
Right.
Hosea.
Right.
Amos.
Right.
Micah.
Right.
Joel.
Right.
Adias.
And these are prophets that was here before us. Because again, as the scriptures say, we have not seen any one of these prophets. Yet, the Most High is giving us his word through the Spirit of Christ. As the scriptures say, this truth is going to be handed down unto faithful men. And even in the time of our King Christ, when he walked, he imparted this truth unto his disciples. And his disciples imparted this word unto their disciples. And what are disciples? As we say, these are followers of Christ. These are the things that we were persecuted aforetime for. Because why? Out here again, reminding our brothers and sisters to come back to these laws, statutes, and commandments. And as we continue to bring out these records, as we continue to remind our brothers and sisters who are blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, the ones, again, who have been oppressed, the ones who have been misused in this society, the ones who all of our oppressors has their knees on our necks.
Right.
Remind you all that you are the ones, as we read before, who was brought across here on cargo slave ships.
That's right.
And this is why we remind you all, not of our sins, but of the sins of the Most High, our power.
The book of Amos, chapter 3 and verse 1. Hear this, that the Lord hath spoken against you, O children of Israel.
Read again.
Hear this word, that the Lord hath spoken against you, O children of Israel.
So the Most High God is speaking against you. Who? The children of who?
The children of Israel.
The children of the Chinese.
The children of Israel.
The children of the East Indian.
The children of Israel.
The children of the white man.
The children of Israel.
The children of Israel. The Most High is speaking these words against you. And why is he speaking these words against you? Because you have disobeyed his laws, statutes, and commandments. Go ahead.
Against the whole family which I brought up from the land of Egypt.
Read it again.
Against the whole family which I have brought up from the land of Egypt.
Which you have brought up out of the land of Egypt. And we already know who the Most High have brought out of Egypt, because your Christian pastor will not read this to you.
Right.
He did not bring the East Indian out of Egypt. He did not bring the Chinese out of Egypt. But who he had brought out of Egypt?
The children of Israel, against the whole family which I brought up from the land of Egypt.
That's right.
Saying, you only have I known.
Read it again.
You only have I known.
You only have the Most High God have known, children of Israel.
That's right.
Blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians.
That's right.
No other nation.
That's
nor
right.
The Chinese, the East Indian, the so-called white man. You have not known you all. Because why? You are all our oppressors.
Read it. That's right. You only have I known of all the families of the earth.
You own me as the most I know of all the families of the earth. But
therefore, I will punish you for all your iniquity.
Read it again.
Therefore, I will punish you for all your iniquities.
Why it is we are in this condition today? Because we have disobeyed the Most High laws, statutes, and commandments. This is why he is saying he will punish us alone for all of our unrighteousness. This is why these other nations has their knees on our necks. This is why the Most High is sending these plagues in the earth to make a clear separation.
Can two walk together except they agree?
Can two walk together except they agree? We are only out here to bring this agreement to the blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. Because why? These other nations will not agree with these records. They will not agree with these sayings. Because why? It was not written for them. This is our records. This is our history. And as we continue to read these words, we're going to read and hear what our King has to say. Again, we are out here in the streets of Port of Spain to remind the so-called blacks, Hispanics, Native and Indians to come into the ISUPK. Come under Commanding General Yohana. Come and know who you are. Come and know your history, because the Bible is your history. These records belong to you. Right?
The book of Matthew, chapter 5 and verse 17. Think not that I have come to destroy the law.
Read it again.
Think not that I have come to destroy the law.
And this is our King speaking. He said, think not that he have come to destroy these laws. Your Christian pastor have taught you that the laws of God have done away with. This is why in the book of Amos, he said, you only have he have known. Therefore you only will he punish. Because why? You have turned away from the laws, statutes, and commandments of the Most High. This is why our King, Yahweh Shai, or Jesus Christ, as you know him as, is reminding you that think not that you have come to destroy the laws. Come up.
Think not that I have come to destroy the law or the prophets.
Or the who?
Or the prophets.
Or the who?
Or the prophets.
You have not done away with the sins of all of our fathers who were before us, these prophets. You have not done away with their sins. This is why we are out here to remind our brothers and sisters through these sayings, through these records, that these laws are not done away with. Right?
I am not come to destroy, but to fulfill.
But to do what?
But to fulfill.
All these are fulfillment and recorded in the Bible, right, which is your history book. We are out here prophesying, fulfilling these things that our forefathers have done before in the time of old. So what we are doing here is nothing new. What we are doing here is reiterating or just rehearsing, as the scriptures say, these righteous acts that our forefathers have done in the time of old. Go ahead.
For verily I say unto you,
go ahead,
till heaven and earth pass,
go ahead,
One jot.
You have not done away with the crossing, and this one jot is the crossing of the T. Go ahead.
Oh, one tittle.
Or the dot. Go ahead. In a sentence. Go ahead.
Shall in no wise pass from the law till all be fulfilled.
So you have not done away with any of these records that our forefathers or these prophets of old have recorded here. You have not done away with them. This is why you say, I came not to destroy, but to fulfill all these laws, to remind and to bring understanding to our nation. Right?
Whosoever therefore shall break one of the least commandments,
right,
and shall teach men so.
And shall do what?
Teach men so.
And shall do what?
Teach men so.
Why? because our Christian pastor have taught you lies. They have taught you to go against your brother, to prostitute your sister, to bring drugs in the community, to destroy the Black, Hispanics, and Native Indian home. Go ahead.
And shall teach men so.
And shall do what?
Teach men so.
Because why? This is what you have taught us. You have taught us to join the Muslim mosque. You have taught us to join the Christian church.
Right.
You have taught us to join all these religions. Right?
He shall be called least in the kingdom of heaven.
He shall be what?
Called least in the kingdom of heaven.
Go ahead.
But whosoever shall do and teach them, the same shall be called great in the kingdom of heaven.
So our king was just making these reminders to our people, Blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. And as we continue in the streets of Port of Spain to bring out these records by these men of the ISUPK under Commanding General Ihana, and continue to prophesy and to continue to bring out these records, know this, Blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, we are your brothers. We are out here demonstrating what the Christian church will not do.
The white man is the devil, our history is evidence. Coons say I'm racist, by definition I'm prejudiced. Got a right to be hesitant, as the African Methodists. We the endangered species, they'd rather protect the elephants. We the sons of God, like a seraphim. God chosen people from the Old and New Testament. Black power, Kwam Yasha Allah, black excellence. We your new rulers, bow down to your eminence.
They try to tell me I can't win, all because of the skin I'm in. But then I look in the mirror again, and then we realize we better than them, we better than them.
They try to make you think rich.
Why?
To make your whole life a big risk.
So what you do?
Commit a crime, get locked up, come home, can't get a job. Man, that shit just make you think bricks.
They trap you.
Ain't no way out of this poverty. Fuck being the prodigy, cause the world say you ain't shit. And then they give you religion. As soon as all that fails, they like to make you feel it ain't this, it's you. So what you do, you just can't get it right. Yeah, they like to say the truth hurts, but watch me take a life. And they like to keep you in darkness so you can't get the Christ. Not knowing like Jacob's sons, he is real light. Get it? So